Hello, this is Bats from Horrorcore Films, and today I'm playing Reptilians Must Die. I think this Putin lookalike will select, we'll see. So Putin lookalike is Michael Ivanovich. And has gone to the future. I'm gonna go in number three. Russians don't surrender. What the hell? Oh! Can't let them kill Michael Ivanovich. So all I'm doing is using the mouse to click the spaceships to destroy them. Recover. What the hell? They won't eat me. Right, I can really stop them bombs. What the hell? Yay! Victory! I am the Amalfit and I am Mega. Oh no, the blunt the Kremlin. Okay, we'll kill some more aliens. I love the animation in this. Patriotsomobile. What the hell? Oh yeah, is it Pimp My Ride? Oh yeah. This is a bit more get crazy with envy. Oh, bloody hell. the hell's that? Some sort of spike. No, we'll get the wheels one. And we need... Yeah, we'll have one of them. Who the hell's this? I've got a good car. No. I don't know who he is. No. Yeah, awesome then. All right. Oh dear. Oh. The Russians don't buy the American dollars. Oh, do I have to do it again? Oh, did I fail? Okay. Right, so I must have passed that test. And then I'll buy roof rack. Thingamabob. Drink vodka for the road, of course. Last battle of the humanity. So I have to shoot more flying saucers. Oh no! Where's all my people? Hit the nitro. White flag of the surrendering. They're not surrendering, they're going. Oh, I'll go watch this spaceship because it keeps on hovering and dropping nukes on me. Right, fifth wave. It's not surrendering. What the bloody hell? Who's there? Oh, sugar. Uh-oh. Do I have to hit Vitalian anywhere? No. So I just have to withstand the duration of the bombs. How long this is going on for. I feel like I'm missing something here. I'll end up dying before I figure it out.